Welcome back to another Google AdMob tutorial. Today, we will talk about an important industry standard called FAQs.txt and what Google is doing to support it. This is the first video of a two-part series on FAQs.txt. In this first video, we'll cover what FAQs.txt is all about, its main benefits, and implementation guidelines to help you adopt it. So, what exactly is FAQs.txt? It is a standard released by IAB Tech Lab that helps prevent unauthorized or domain-spoofed app inventory from being transacted across mobile, connected TV, and other devices. In other words, it defines a simple method for app publishers to publicly declare who is authorized to sell or resell their digital advertising inventory. App-ads.txt is an extension of the original ads.txt standard that was first published by the IAB in 2017. The ads.txt standard is one of the most successful industry standards and is now widely adopted by web publishers. So, when should publishers use app-ads.txt? App-ads.txt aims to address the problem of misrepresented app inventory, also known as spoofing. The app-ads.txt files are publicly available and crawlable by exchanges, supply-side platforms or SSP, and other buyers and third-party vendors. We strongly encourage you to adopt FX.txt to help protect your inventory from authorized buyers and prevent counterfeit inventory from damaging your brand. Now, how can pubs implement FX.txt? All you need to do is to create an FX.txt file and publish it to the developer website you've used in your App Store listing. Before we dive into the step-by-step instructions, note that it is crucial to implement the standard correctly, as errors could interrupt ad serving. To ensure proper implementation, simply follow these steps. Firstly, create the FAQs.txt file using the authorized sellers for apps specification provided by the IAB. Next, get your personalized code snippet, which includes your publisher ID. Thereafter, sign in to your AdMob account at apps.admob.com. You can go about it in the following manner. Click Apps in the sidebar. Click View All Apps. Click the FAQs.txt tab. Click How to Set Up FAQs.txt. Copy and paste your personalized code snippet into your FAQs.txt file. Finally, publish your file on the root of your developer website as listed on Google Play or the App Store. For example, example.com/FAQs.txt. If you need more detailed information, please visit the AdMob Help Center for more details on the steps mentioned. You can find the links to relevant Help Center articles in the description box below. After you complete the steps to adopt FAQs.txt, we encourage you to take another careful review to ensure that it contains lines in the following format. For Google demand, it should look something like this. If you use AdMob or another platform to mediate, you should make sure to include every ad network and its property code in a separate FAQs.txt file. For example, with OpenX demand, it will look like this. And that's all we have for you in this video. In summary, we have covered what FAQs.txt is, its key benefits, and how you can implement FAQs.txt to protect your app inventory. But before you jump off, do check out the resources that we have included in the description box below. It includes Help Center articles on setting up FAQs.txt and FAQs around it. Thank you for watching Google AdMob tutorials. For more best practices and tips on how you can grow your app further, be sure to subscribe to the Google AdMob channel. See you next time!